Hello, YouTube friends. Welcome to Maria's Miscellany, where I just have a couple of minutes. Just had my lunch, have to go back. I was going to work on this, but I don't have time. But I thought I would take just a couple of minutes to show you my latest slow stitching project. If you did not see the video where I shared my first one, this is the first one that I completed. And actually, I say completed, but now that I'm looking at it, I might go back and add some lace to the edges here. I have kind of a random piece here, but this is raw here. So I think I'm gonna go back down and add some laces down here. But see, it's got little buttons. Well, actually these are beads and little pieces of lace here. Love the butterfly. So yeah. Thought it was finished, but hey, guess what? I can keep going if I want to. And then this one, I know it's not finished, but look how nice it's coming out. Actually, I think it's almost finished. I do want to add a bottom piece here. The only problem is that these little flowers end right here, and I don't want to cover that. So what I might actually end up doing is one piece of lace here, and then another small piece of lace here, like that. So anyway, that is what I am thinking. I don't know if I will add any other things like beads or buttons or to this. I'm really working out of a little bag. That's basically what I have to work with is this stuff here. This was in the bag too, these fabrics. And, you know, some little random pieces here. But yeah, I'm having so much fun with this. It's amazing how much fun it can be just to actually slow down and poke your needle through the fabric. All right, just wanted to take literally a couple of minutes to share this with you. I hope you enjoyed it and have a blessed day. Bye-bye.